Well, let's see them. Grounded, huh? Let's see, usual WASD. Probably take one. New game. Recommend for first time visits to yard. I guess we go with medium. I mean, this one is mostly. Try medium and see how it goes. As it says, it can be changed at any time, so.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Guess you're gonna be Pete. Yard world name. Seven.
sponsor. Kids, are you ready for a new wild and wacky Puncho fruit flavor? Introducing Apricot. It's a punch to the gut.
So stop by, fill up, and make sure you get your Billy Hog hot dog before you jet away.
Good morning, Brook Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news.
Nice ads.
We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brook Hollow High School. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of other possible abductions and missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brook Hollow has put a curfew into effect for anyone under 18 starting tonight. Now to other news. In the business world, prominent practical technology signs a new deal with...
Hey, Capital. No, I never played it. It's my first time.
Like you really stepped in it this time. Just where in the world are you? Hello? Hello? All right, Pete. Remember your scout training. Step one, get your bearings.
Why is there such a... pain with issues? It's running, really. No, it's just the game is running. Just, I don't know if he was still doing something. It was just being very choppy. Yeah, it's like Honey, I Shrunk the Kids movie. Slapping nasty water is not a good idea.
Oh, wow. My scout training doesn't have a merit badge for this.
Signal detected.
What's that? It sounds like a radio signal. It must be being transmitted from nearby. Curious.
You good for something? Doidia. I shouldn't really pick up too many things. We can use this to bash something if you need to.
Logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some clues. Or someone.
Science!
Yes, we can make rope, fiber bandages, plant slurry. Train materials, patients. Oh, it only has. Oh. Yes, the real estate case, it takes a while for this to charge back up. Okay, vampire unlocks. Your safety test. Check in beginning Sunday, not the command of day. Well, bring in one of these. Spear and axe, huh? There's an armor. So let's see. So I think pace up blended a bit. We need one rope. Because we need more plant fiber. Plant fiber is needed with so much stuff. One more pellet and one more spray. So, for armor, what can you do? Clever leaf, huh? A lot of rope.
Size of a bathroom scale?
A fool like Klein, like Kaminsky, like Schmechter, like all of Ominent. I am here in the backyard. Down in the backyard. I mean, I am speaking to you from the backyard. I am Tiny! I should gather my thoughts. This is a momentous occasion. Wendell Tolley official log 89.08.05. Recording as I take my first steps into the miniature world. The sights are unbelievable. The textures, the way the light falls upon every surface, the subtle patterns in all of the objects that surround me, the grass. Even common lawn grass looks like a structure from an alien world. Wait, what's that sound? The very earth is trembling. Over there, what could it be? An ant! My God, today, the world has changed forever!
This thing hooks up with those lasers. I don't think that worked properly. It seems like the machine needs all three lasers to function. Maybe there's a way to fix them? Consulting Detective Weevil, hot on the trail. He's got a nose for the truth. An example of the Firmicidae family.
Hmm. just we need to get to that point. See what it does. So, how the heck are we gonna see what's
Whoa, why don't you just stay over there, small red insect?
Torch. Need a spray. Two ropes. We need dry grass and we need. Thank you.
than starving, I think.
Those mites are no match for the mite of small heat. It's getting quite late. I should construct some shelter and get some sleep.
Hello, Diggy. It's a survival game. Yeah, you need to build and eat and drink and... Lean to. What do we need? We need a free clover leaf. That's
my bad.
I have to see water, but I can't see any.
I wonder if I could keep that aphid as a pet.
What did that, I guess that was a bad idea. Mm-hmm. And to see... Because I assume drinking a nasty water will get you some nasty side effects. Let's see, we need one rope. We need two more pebbles. These need a workbench to be empty. Question if we should build this one up here. Just test this. I'm probably gonna be 101st and then wake up. So now we got the tools. Top one there, hammer there. Three, and that way.
Oh, worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Oh.
Hark, yonder lady of the Clover Forest. On what errand does the day find you?
Let's go and do that over there. But we need water. Can you get these down or the...
Filtration tablets needed. Ant crossing.
Young old to walk in here. Us on the rocks, what the heck? Might mount? Slime old scones and torch. Oops. Might have the rub hide. Need one more clover leaf. Need four. Rub this cuddly replica of a familiar phone and lock. Some armor.
I feel a little less squishy now.
Ah, missing one. Here we go.
Tower to Nat, say intentions. Your flight path is not cleared.
mean. I guess I can cook the meat. Let's see. Something you might be able to make at some point. You know, have something. Something over there that I'm interested in. That is. Where did a grass thing come up from? It's stuck. That seems good. Get over here.
Aphids, nature's lollipops. Crossing.
Stamina. Idealized geometric shapes in that pink thing. Eat them. Boost juice. Why is it a lot of juice in this game, man? These show how long they go before they go bad. Oh, that means we have to cook them soon. Okay, this one has water container.
Isolated the source of the particle irregularities. They appear to be a byproduct of the shrinking process. If I adjust the machine to account for their existence, it should be the key to the de-shrinking, expanding process. Virgil, please bring up the readings for the irregular covalent SNPI 42Z particle traces. Ugh, that name is going to get tiresome. And while you're at it, rename all references to the irregular covalent SNPI 42Z particle to Raw Science.
Order received. Raw Science identified. Does it require cooking, flipping, or grilling?
No, none of those. Categorization.
That answer is not permitted, according to health code standards governing the handling of raw food items.
Warning, battery backup failure. More tests on miniaturization, huh? The must.
Thanks for the helping hand. I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized by Dr. Tully's spacer device.
Okay.
Why are you here in the yard? I do not know. In fact, I cannot seem to recall much of anything. A recent power surge has caused a massive raw science containment explosion. This lab, as you can see, is a disaster.
Mm-hmm.
And what's worse, the explosion has disrupted my computing power. My memory banks are corrupted. Sorry to pile on the bad news, my new friend. How can I be of service?
How come, where am I?
You are here, in the Oak Lab, built and used by Dr. Wendell Tatelli to experiment on all things small. This is the base of operations for conducting experiments in his yard.
But who is Dr. Wendell Tatelli?
Dr. Tatelli is a brilliant scientist and inventor. He is also my creator. My initial protocol was to serve as the short-order cook of the future. However, I have been recently promoted to acting science manager to assist with his experiments. No doubt my previous work experience has been invaluable to Dr. Tully. Although, now that I am processing it, I have not seen him for several weeks. And now I cannot recall where he went. It must be my corrupted memory banks.
Hmm. How come I can't remember anything?
It seems you and I are both a little discombobulated. Given my best calculations, your biomass has been subject to covalent spacing reduction via interatomic energy extraction. In other words, you have been shrunk. It is likely this was achieved using Dr. Wendell Tully's spacer platform, patent pending. Shrinking can be a traumatic experience for tiny human brains, and memory loss is a known side effect. Hopefully, your memory will return in time. To return to your prior size, you would need to successfully activate Dr. Tully's spacer platform. Unfortunately, my readings indicate it is inoperable. It appears to have suffered several malfunctions from the explosion. I am sorry, but it appears you may be stranded here for some time until we find a solution.
Can you fix this base art?
Ha ha! That is a great idea. Let me run a full diagnostic scan on it and see what we need to do to get it fixed up. Processing! Memory fault. Code 408B3000. Ominent OS script runtime error. Arg! I am sorry again. It appears I have sustained more damage to my memory chips than expected. Without those memories, I do not know how to repair the spacer.
A memory chip, son?
Dr. Tully used two types of chips to back up my memory. Auxiliary chips are small capacity chips used to store project data. If you find these, I should be able to help you learn new survival recipes. Super chips are special, and they are gold. They back up full directories of my memory system. If we are going to fix the spacer, that data is bound to be on a super chip. I suggest exploring the other labs in the backyard. Return with any memory chips you find.
The other labs?
Dr. Tully has built many more labs throughout the yard. Each lab is used for various experimental procedures. I can upload their locations to your scabby. Stand by. Processing. Processing. Error. Files not found. Code 632C404.
This is like using Windows.
Cheese and fries! The lab locations are missing from my memory banks too! But we are in luck. I was able to retrieve the location of one of the facilities, the Hedge Lab.
What's the Hedge Lab?
The Hedge Lab is the observation center of the yard and used for research on arachnid webbing.
Okay.
You will find the hedge near the house if you head southeast. The lab is located deep inside the hedge, sending the coordinates to your scabby. Try to find the Hedge Lab first. But there is nothing stopping you from searching the yard for the other labs. Except, of course, thousands of angry, hungry insects. That reminds me. Dr. Tully locks the important labs with biometric scanners. You will need access for any chance of success. Head over to the ASL terminal and place your hand on the biometric scanner near it. Give it a moment to sync your signature into the mainframe. Once you are registered, you will be granted access to the ASL network of computers too. ASL grants access to daily work items, nay, tasks, nay, quests. Yes, quests. I will reward you raw science for each completed quest. In my science shop, you can trade raw science back for survival recipes from experiments that Wendell conducted when he was first exploring the yard. Log on to the ASL terminal over there and see what is available. Unless you have any other questions, you really should get started finding those chips and try not to die out there.
Yeah, that's a plan.
An exponentially great day.
Quests. We only have 500.
Now where did I leave that? Why do it your way when you can do it the Roby's way? Put your cares away and have an exponentially great day.
We can buy that one, I guess, now. But, so we need to do some of these quests and so we can get the cooking.
Significant raw science leakage. A note for another time.
Noted.
But I see no reason to put off a human trial. I believe there should be no issues. But, audentes fortuna juvat, I am ready to prove my creation's full potential. End recording. Burgle, I'd like to record some messages for my family in case things do not go as planned.
Scientific breakthrough.
This morning, I installed the borrowed lab modules, another one of my forgotten inventions from the early days. I had such grand notions back then. The Kinder Science Mini Quick Little Chemist Lab educational toy for children. But no, Wendell, we can't possibly put hydrochloric acid into the hands of children. The lawyers will never agree. It's a good thing I never told them about the Bunsen burners. Odd that Ominent has been using my toy pieces in this way. I digress. The lab network is now up and running in the backyard. I'm planning to dedicate each one of them to a different function. Main power will run through here. The Oak Lab is the center of operations for the backyard. The second lab is nestled into the hedge. Such wonderful views from up there. Side note, I'm worried that Ominent's shoddy manufacturing of the lab pieces will cause them to fall apart over time, but they will do for now.
So, I can't, cooking.
Have to keep everything nice and clean. What would Dr. Tiktoli do?
Over there, huh? Patch.
Gross little evil bugs, I guess. Nice face mask. See, that's fence, and this is what we need to make right now. Now the roasting spit is made for cooking. Moody station, water container. Some of that dry grass so we can make it and cook that meat. The thing is, it's night time and usually I recommend not to go out at night.
It's a big spider. I don't think I'm high enough level to take on such a foe.
Not going that way. Yeah,
What I want to do is just to get our, so we can do the base building, which I think I had to do the grass scanning. Like, it would be nice to, you know, start building on a base. We should go back. Build up some stuff before we go over there. Kill those little green things. Also need to kill red ants. Not even gonna try and fight ladybug.
One long schnoz built for sniffing. The nose, a nose.
let's see what is required for need 3 grub hides. Let's get to this one and we're gonna build our... make this like a little mini... That's pretty cool that you can recycle it. What the heck are you doing with my... cook 3 things at the same time. But it seems like the bugs don't... wants to eat it. Yeah, that's probably so. Okay, so now we got the order how to build stuff. Okay, now we got new armor. What should we do? That's nice though, you can recycle it like that. I like it. Oh, you're kind of full now. somebody else to rebuild it. Okay, we need
just close your eyes and imagine it's a fruit pounder.
Because then I can just put it up where I need it later on. I'm gonna make a water container then. No, that's not what I want. I have to decide where we're gonna build the base then. And it seems like when you do certain stuff, bugs will attack things, so kinda have to somehow make it so they can't easily attack our stuff. I need grub, and that means to get them I need a shovel. I'm just wondering, for instance, this water up here now. Like, some way I can get to it.
Don't even need to boil it.
Yeah, reached up. Okay, we need grub so we can make a canteen. Probably start thinking about where we're gonna put up a base. we should put it up somewhere close to the Let's explore and see what's found.
Hey, Mr. Ant.
Need upgraded weapons for that.
One spiderling, there's bound to be more of them.
Oh, I'm not going in there. To be able to make the routine. Isn't my axe break or
uh-huh.
to do something silly with it. Why did it... I was so confused why it disappeared.
Just pretend it's beef jerky. It's an original 1982 yoked girth action figure. Well, some of them, anyway.
Okay, I think we should try and build a base so we can get stuff going, so we have like food and water and all that stuff. Thinking of building it close to the water over there. Build it somewhere close to this water. Or should we build it by this water? This is the whole backyard, so I'm just wondering if we build it close over here, or if you're gonna build it over here. So, we need a lot of grass to build.
I spot marked that one off the list.
Now, and I've come to a decision. It's time to restart spacer development. Ominid may not believe in it, but I know its potential. Though I must figure out how to return objects to their original size. The first step will be to address the particle transcription errors. It seems almost certain that the irregularities are responsible for the failure during the demonstration. Burgle, please bring up all the lab data about the unknown particles.
Happy to be of service. Notes will be prepared and delivered to your table in 4 hours or less.
4 hours? What are the chances for less?
Delivery estimate will be prepared in 2 hours or less.
An auspicious beginning.
We probably should do this one.
Choke it down, Pete.